Has recorded its first homicide of the year. Police were called to a shooting in the 3900 block of Lexington near Fairground Park. They found a man suffering from a gunshot wound to his abdomen. He was rushed to the hospital but died. Police have not identified the victim, and there is no word yet on a suspect or motive for the shooting.